September 29, 2017, Jersey City, New Jersey, USA. Hideki Matsuyama hits a shot onto the 18th green during the second round four-ball matches of the President's Cup golf tournament at Liberty National Golf Course. Kyle Teradossa, Today Sports, Jersey City, New Jersey. Reuters top-ranked international team member Hideki Matsuyama acknowledged on Friday that he has not carried his weight in the first 2 days of the President's Cup. Matsuyama, ranked third in the world, has gone off the boil since he finished tied for fifth at the USPGA Championship in August and has no ideas why. I wish I knew why I haven't been playing well, Matsuyama said after he and Canadian partner Adam Hadwin have their four-ball match against Americans Jordan Spieth and Patrick Reed. Matsuyama said that Hadwin had carried him on the back nine as the international duo surrendered a 2-up lead over the final four holes. Yesterday I drove it well, but today I was all over the place, said Matsuyama, who lost his foursomes match on Thursday with Charles Schwartzel. Matsuyama said he had cracked the face of his driver at the BMW Championship 2 weeks ago and had struggled with his tee shots ever since. Since then I've been trying to find another shaft and head to go together, he said. International captain Nick Price benched Matsuyama for the foursomes early on Saturday. I spoke to him this evening, and he just said, "My timing's off," Price said. He said, "Adam played great today, and I kind of felt like I let him down a little bit, because I hit a lot of loose shots and left him on his own a lot. And when a player tells you that, he's basically telling you, sit me out tomorrow. That's what we decided to do." Editing by Greg Stutchbury or Standards Thompson. Reuters Trust Principles.